mashed potatoes, and I thought, you know what? I'm going to show a video how I make really good mashed potatoes. So I've cut 4 potatoes, kind of medium, small size, into a pan or like a pot. And I am going to add water. Thank you. delicious. If you try these, you guys, I'd love to know.